Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. This is Sapna here. In today's video, I'll be showing how to make 3D flowers resin coasters. I have not used any piping bag or Ziploc bag for creating this. Please check out the video till the end. Here I am using epoxy art resin, which is 3:1 ratio. Mix 3 parts of resin with 1 part of hardener and mix well. Pour the resin into the silicone coaster molds. Here I am using epoxy pigments. Here I am using 3 colors. One is plum red, magenta red and white. Mix the pigments with resin and add 1 drop of casting craft and mix well. Allow the resin to sit for at least 4 hours before you proceed. After 4 hours, do the process as shown. Allow it to completely dry for 24 hours and then you can demold it. I had not added any glitters. I thought it would look good if we add glitters. So the next day after demolding, I just mixed the resin with some glitters and added it on the center and allowed it to completely dry. Once you add the glitters, you need to take the sandpaper and add water to it and sand it well on the front and back side. I have made couple of videos where I have done this process, so you can check out those videos as well. Once sanding is done, you can just apply a coat of clear resin on the front and back side. This is how it looks. Hope you like this. And if you like my videos, please do like, comment and subscribe to my channel. Please do subscribe.